I haven't taken your picture yet, have you?
No, we'll wait a few more minutes. There's some parking. Shirley's gonna wall.
She's not gonna wall. She's just here.
I'm gonna go walk through the colon.
Okay.
I'm doing a colonoscopy.
Steve Dufresne, JP Dye.
Oh.
It's a colon.
It looks like you're walking with a microphone.
That's what I thought it was, and I thought you were with Fox 6 over there.
Can everybody be seen?
All right, let's go line up.
As you make your way out of Regent Field, if you see the finish word in our start finish line, you're on the wrong side. Our corral system is on the flip side of that, closer to 14th Street. Again, if you're still inside Regent Field, we're close to go time. We've got about 2,600 runners in it lined up today. Again, we're in the corral starting system, starting at 8-minute pace and faster in the front and working our way to the back. Use the signs there to help out. Again, if you're new to the 5K experience, basically stay to the right, let people pass to the left. Big Al's here from the University of Alabama to help start the race. You make your way out now, maybe you can get a quick picture with Big Al. Official race time is 7:48. Once again, welcome to the 10th anniversary of the Rumpshaker 5K. We're moments away from getting started.
In the home of the brave.
Oh, there's people going the other way over there.
Yes, Batman! Woo-hoo! Is that a camera?
Yes, the 360 camera. Which way? I wonder how many people have tripped up there. Yeah. See those apartments down there? Like there's a lot of wind coming out of this colon. Normal colon tissue. All right. We are at the end of the Rumpshaker 5K.